are done.
Thank you.
Another light spring.
Lifespring, I was able to locate a new transmuter chip. It's among the refuse left over from the pipeline's construction. Though a touch far from your current location, it's a rather short chocobo ride.
greedy thieves.
But we didn't steal nothing this time. I swear, we found it.
And possession is the intent of the law, isn't it?
That's a good point.
How about this? If you want it that badly, we'll sell it to you. What do you say?
Try to keep it peaceful.
You guys messed with the wrong legitimate businessman.
Treasure for some cash so we could stop stealing and start fresh.
It's always been our dream to start a company and do honest work.
Hey, we could throw him a bone.
2,000 gil.
Yeah!
A deal!
A deal! You guys got yourself a deal!
See that, boys? That's how you broker an honest deal.
What a deal, bro!
And hey, no more bandit stuff.
You better believe it. From now on, we're earning our money the honest way. As a business. Next business, baby.
Next business. Business. Honest business.
Right. Let's talk corporate structure. I'm president, and you're my employee.
Oh, employees?
Employees! Employees!
Wait, what's a boy do anyway? Oh! Family! I always wanted one of those.
All right, boys. We got work to do. There's glittering riches out there, and your president's gonna lead you to it. Let's business!
Yes, sir, Mr. Press!
To the press!
So, you think they've turned over a new leaf?
Who knows? purpose. Oh, yet a stripling. One whose mettle must be tested.
Possession of the proto-relic. I've already taken the liberty of scanning it, and need only analyze the data. Should I happen to pick up other proto-relic readings, I may request your assistance again. Oh, there is one more thing I should mention. Your device detected a small amount of interference. I can't say for certain, but it's entirely possible that others are looking for proto-relics as well.
What for?
That's what I hope to find out. I'll be in touch if I learn anything new.